Okay, y'all, so I hope y'all ready because we're getting sequels for not one, but two of some of y'all favorite movies. Now, Whoopi Goldberg starred in Sister Act and Sister Act 2 back in the early 90s, and now she's working on making Sister Act 3 happen.
Yes!
Can't wait.
I totally wonder if Lauryn Hill's coming with her. We'll see. Yo, Sherri, you want to hit us with Whoopi's quote?
Whoopi said, yeah, it's a really fun movie, and it's just like bad singing, great singing, man. Okay, singing, and then nuns. What's better than that?
It's gonna be so bittersweet though, because I would like to think that probably like most of those nuns from the first two are dead. It was quite some time ago.
Yeah,
you know what
man.
I mean? And they were really old.
I know Kathy and Jimmy and the other younger actress are the two that are alive, and Whoopi. But I still would like to see it, Headkrack. It was because it was so much fun watching those nuns sing, and I think the joy that it brought and having Whoopi back out of that political arena of The View and what she does so well. I can't wait to see it.
But that's not the only classic movie that's coming back. Now, Tyra Banks is working on a follow-up for a 2000 movie, Coyote Ugly, and she's trying to get a Dancing with the Stars co-star Derek Huff involved.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh.
Now, Porsha, what did Tyra say about it?
So Tyra said, yes, we're talking about trying to do Coyote Ugly 2 or a series. I'm asking you now, Derek, can you choreograph it for me?
Now, Gary, if you could be in one of these two sequels between Coyote Ugly and Sister Act, which one would you want to be in?
Of course, Coyote Ugly, honey. I want to dance on the bar. I have a new body.
No.
I want to get up on the bar and dance, honey, just like everybody else, honey. Yes, ma'am, baby, Miss Coyote Ugly.
What would you wear, Gary, if you were dancing on the bar, Gary? What would you be wearing? Let us know.
Please, honey, I will wear some nice tight shorts, some huggers, and a cute little shimmy shirt, honey. And I will be up there dancing just like the rest of the girls, honey.
Yeah.
All right, Gary. Gary, I want to know what's new about this body, because we're in quarantine. You ain't got no big old booty now, do you? Did you go get your butt done?
That's to be seen, honey. That's to be seen, baby. I might hit.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms. At Dish Nation. We'll see you there.